Hello friends, today we are going to see about how to prepare for an IVF cycle. This IVF cycle is very stressful, as you know very well. So how do we prepare? So preparation, if you have a very good preparation, you have crossed 50% of the path. So how to prepare? The first step is you have to do semen analysis for a male partner and make sure the sperms are good or the sperm count is sufficient, or if there is an infection, the male partner has to be treated. And next, male partner has to undergo basic blood investigations like checking for sugars, hemoglobin, HIV, HPSAG, VDRL, or if there is any smoking, he has to stop the smoking. If he has alcohol problem, he has to reduce the amount of intake of alcohol. Next, coming to the female partner, the most important is an ultrasound, that is transvaginal ultrasound. So in the ultrasound, we'll be looking at the size of uterus, the endometrial thickness, if there is any polyp, and the size of ovary, the number of follicles in the ovary. So these are the important things in an ultrasound. The next step being blood investigations. So we will be doing a routine hemoglobin, sugar, hormonal profile of thyroid, prolactin, and the most important test is anti-Müllerian hormone, or your AMH. So AMH is ovarian reserve testing. It gives you an indication of number of eggs you are going to get in the IVF cycle. If your AMH is very good, the success rate of IVF is very good. So this is the most important test. And some people do this hormone testing on day 2, which is FSH, LH, estradiol. Follicle stimulating hormone, luteinizing hormone, and estradiol. So this gives an indication of number of eggs you're going to get in the next cycle. So this is an important test. The next important test is hysteroscopy. So what is hysteroscopy? Hysteroscopy is nothing but putting a camera inside the uterine cavity and just looking at the two ostia. The two ostia is nothing but the part where the tube starts. Then we'll be looking at the cavity, the fundal region. So the uterine cavity is the place where we are going to keep the embryo. So we need to check the uterine cavity if it is normal. So out of 10 women, at least 2 will have endometrial polyps. Polyps are growth inside the cavity. So in that case, we need to remove the polyp. So the important test is hysteroscopy. Hysteroscopy, some centers they do it routinely before IVF. Some centers they do this procedure only if an IVF cycle fails. We at Aishwarya believe that before going ahead with an IVF cycle, we have to do hysteroscopy. We all know very well that IVF cycle is very expensive, time consuming, physically and mentally challenging. So the preparation is very essential here. And what I'm going to say is that definitely you should undergo a semen testing, ultrasound, basic hormone investigations, and a hysteroscopy. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. In case you have any questions, you can comment in this video or you can send an email at aishwarya.in@gmail.com, or you can contact us through our website, which is aishwaryafertility.com, which is mentioned in the video. Thank you.